Welcome back to Panther Creek High School. My name is Riya Shah, your student body president. And for those of you returning, welcome back. And for those of you who are new, welcome to PC. We dedicate this episode to the class of 2023 as they start their last year of high school. We wish them a tremendous year. This week, we'll have advisory at the start of your second period for 20 minutes where we'll be going through school information. As many of you know, lunch is changing this year and your teachers will be educating you throughout the day on how it works. All calendars and schedule can be found on the Panther Creek website. If you have any questions, please make sure to ask your teachers. Panther Creek DECA is holding their interest meeting soon. Be sure to follow their Instagram and look at the scrolling morning announcements for more information. Student Council will be hosting a meeting for incoming freshmen who want to run for council virtually after school. The senior sunset for the class of 2023 will be next Friday, September 9th, 6:30 to 8:30. Are you interested in starting a club at Panther Creek? There will be an interest meeting held next week on the 6th. For more information, look on the scrolling announcements found on the Panther Creek website. All right, ready? If you're ever looking for information on extracurriculars at our school, be sure to keep on looking at the scrolling announcements, and you can usually find most of this information on the website at Panther Creek. Now, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's going to be a wonderful year here at the Creek. Thank you for joining us. Good luck in your classes and have a great day.